Hello and welcome to Let's Play Resident Evil Village. Last episode, we met Lady Dimitri again. Fuck that name. Then we unfortunately had to kill one of her maidens. That was a little bit of an accident, but she did not leave us a choice, so there's that. Honestly, I'm not entirely sure by now, but I think dukes are above lords, aren't they? Like, I'm not, as I said, I don't know the ranking system in between them, but is he the final boss? Could that be? I mean, it doesn't make any sense, but at the end of the day, you never know. By the way, yeah.
If it's just looking, window shop away.
No, I'm going to sell this one. Wait, I thought I'd get more. Oh, I don't have any bullets in it now. Then I'll keep it. Thing is, you can't upgrade it. That's how it is. It's super boring. Okay. Should we buy some ammo? Yeah, come on. Oh, we can.
An interesting selection. Till next we meet.
Till next we meet, exactly. Okay. We got something. Yeah, we got the bottle. The nice bottle of wine. I think the last episode was a bit loud, though, so I might turn it down again later on. But that's something you want, most likely. Anyway. Hey. Why does it look like RTX is off? Wait, did it turn off RTX for some reason? I don't know why, but the game keeps fucking with my quality display and shit. I was, why are you 19? Did not allow that. Oh, it is on. Looks so bad. Okay. Yes, please. What happens? Oh. Of course. What the fuck else, huh? Hello? Come back. Can we craft something? Nope. Hello? Uh-huh. Courtyard. Hello? Let's go! Oh, Geronimo! Hello, darkness, my old friend. I'm in such a good mood right now. It's almost ridiculous, I'm telling you. I've been... I don't know why. I've listened to one song and I'm so freaking... What is that? Mask the Angels, Planet Gaze, and only then... Oh yeah, right. Those... Angels. Touch them. The Angel of Anger looks down in rage from on high. Oh, the Angel of Happiness visage looks on, words of wisdom by her side. The Angel of Pleasure appreciates art best kept behind a glided door. The Angel of Sadness weeps alone in a deep, dark place. Did I miss something down there? Probably did, didn't I? Hello? No, nothing? Good. But that's where I came from, right? Now I can unlock it. Can I go through this again? No, I can't. Hello? Something in here that I missed last time, maybe? I don't know. I generally... If I'm too fast with my mouse, I'm very sorry, but I'm very afraid. Oh, it's so dark, I can't see shit. Whatever. So there's nothing in here. Am I already stuck that early on? I got a key. I have to go a bit further back. Somewhere here, maybe? So, the end goal is to get through the front door, I guess? Okay. Mm-hmm. No. That's not a thing. Bella, Cassandra, and Daniela. Which one did we murder? I don't know. That doesn't work. True, forgot about that. We got a courtyard. Wait, maybe you can examine the courtyard key. What's that? Nothing on that. It looks... It's a weird key. How does that even... Never mind that question. I was about to ask, I don't know. Bus, can do shit with it.
Shall I give you the tour?
Wait, what? Why is it laggy though? Nope. You're fast, girl. Harder, mistress.
How's it feel?
Good. I'm not a masochist, fuck off. No. Save point. You don't give a shit, do you? Shut the fuck up. I'm breathing. I'm gonna die, dude.
Okay.
How do we do this? How do we... Wait, shouldn't I have a chest or something? Somewhere to... You know... Drop stuff in?
Shall I choose something for you?
10k. I need to collect 10k. That's not that much. I can do that. Okay.
Thank you for your patronage.
You're welcome. Oh, that's the court. No, wait. It's not. That's where I came from. What happens if I go upstairs? Does she appear there as well? No, not yet. Wait, maybe I can go through this now? No. Can I... What's that? I can't really tell. Probably something for a statue. Let's go back in there. Yeah. The winemaking technique of Castle Dimitrescu can be traced as far back as the 15th century, long before the current occupants of the castle. Alcina Dimitrescu uses this legendary yet peculiar technique to enrich the wine's flavor, intensity, and bestow it with a thick bouquet. Okay, bouquet? Her best vintage is Sanguis Virginis, meaning maiden's blood. Okay. It is kept in a special ornate bottle decorated with intricate silver flowers. We got that one. We took the key out of here for no reason at all, but we got it anyway. Wait, there was a door downstairs. Oh god! Oh, am I dead? No. Yes, I'm dead.
Maybe I'll keep a souvenir.
I did not expect this and to die as in the first place. I mean, why not, I guess. It's hardcore, right? But... The fuck? Did I get a key already or do I have to... True. Ayy. Put it in. Deep and hard. Don't mind my words. I'm just a simple man. Okay, my girl. Ready for the first right?
Shall I give you the tour?
Sure. I would be Oh, gotta say, they did a good work on that. And honestly, I can see them doing a shitload of artwork for that one. Very inappropriate artwork at that. Oh, there's something. Another one was sent to the cellar. She had only spilled some soup. Oh, we know that already. Fuck. Wait, this should be fairly safe then, right? Wait a second. Wait. Yeah, there's a lockpick. True. All of there's. Why can I not move the fucking map? What is that kind of bullshit? There's a merchant's room. What's that? No, that's the guy. There's something else we can do. Why can I not move this? Let me. I mean, you fucking. Okay. What's that? Dang. Nope. Nope. Wait. Oh yeah. Here. I'm an idiot. Let's go. Okay. What does the map say? A lot. To the left and to the very right end. Okay, I'm a bit hurt though, but it should be fine. Nice. Okay, can't craft yet. Let's search the area then. Okay, there it goes down. It looks like I need a key for his, for this door, a special one. Yes, okay. That would have been too easy. This is probably, yeah, just for decoration. Oh yeah, what else? Yeah, she didn't notice me. Sure. Highly doubt that one, but I'll take what I can get. Some chem fluid. That's very helpful. Maybe I'm playing it on a too high sensitivity. I mean, my graphics card is on 38%, 40. 81 degrees though, but still, it's like, why? Maybe I should turn on the quality, I don't know. Just a bit. But no, I'm gonna do that real quick. I feel like it's a little throttling, I don't know why. I may have to read into it a bit. Yeah, I think that should be fine now. No, it's still a bit laggy. It's fine.
What have you done to my daughter?
What? Nothing? Custom map! Nice. I never used the map, but hello? Okay, don't go to the left. Remember that. Thing. I'm sorry, Lady Dimitrescu. Dimitri. Huh? It's water? Oh! That's a riddle. Sure. I don't know anything about it though yet. There are pictures. There's a sail. Salesman? No, that's a boat. Yes, that's a boat. Okay, how do I turn them? Okay. She gives wine. Oh, okay. I get it. I get it. Yes, to that. She goes to the left. Oh. Fucking idiot! Go on, cancel it. Thank you. Wait, what's that? That looks like shit. It's going to take shit a while. Don't tell me just the inside. You know. And this guy goes back here, I think. Yes. I don't know why exactly, but that won't make sense. Okay. Why? Who invented this? Don't pull me up, don't pull me up, don't pull me up. Thank you. Hate you. Hate you. Hate you.
What the hell?
Wait, let me unequip this one. Shortcut. No, no. No. How do I... How the fuck do I remove that shortcut from this one? Oh, Dell. Yes, thank you. Wait, it didn't save. I don't want just a shortcut. Okay, you guys are dickheads. Oh, what is this, dude? Oh, for fuck's sake. That's not good. 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 Are you there? Wait, is this fucking blood? Is this full of blood? I just scared me a little bit. Just a tap. That's fine. That's fine. Okay, let's give it a few headshots. 10, okay. They drop a nice amount of money. Okay. Oh shit. Why do you have all to fucking bite me, dude? What the fuck is the problem? Oh fuck. Thank you. Okay, I probably can step myself through this. Nope. Fairly easy. Ammunition. Yes, please. One. Oh, fuck you. I pressed the wrong button. Yeah, you know what? You get that one now. You earned it yourself. Fuck you. Dead? Dead? You. It's a waste of bullets, most likely. But, yeah, whatever. Yeah, come on, dude. Okay. Can I whip a knife, please? Why does it sound like fucking SMR when the red thing goes away? Fuck, dude. Why do I find so much fu- Can I please move? Nope! Wait, let me do a... Yes, this one first. It up. Can't see shit. Okay, I'm fine. Huh. Interesting. Thanks. Fuck you. Hello? Gladly. Probably stupid to save now, because I probably could just go back and replay this, but... Yeah, that's no fun, right? As if she does not see me. Yeah, come on, dude. That ass, though. Holy shit.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down.
Ceremony?
To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done.
I mean, I'm not that big, but hey, we can work that out. Am I doing too much suggestive reactions to that? Maybe. Do I regret it? Not at all. Oh yeah, of course she locked that. We are all called by Mother Miranda to decide to the fate of the child's father. Just thinking of that family meeting makes me shudder. To think I'm treated like a sister to those miscreants. Miscreants? Especially Heisenberg. That riffraff wouldn't know the proper manner if they slapped him in the face. I would have sliced him to ribbons if Mother hadn't stopped me. Why? Why does she treat me the same as them? She gave me this castle, obedient daughters, everlasting life, did she not? Am I not her favorite? Am I not special? I need a drink.
Ooh.
Okay, so she has...
Rose, where are you?
Dude, that's like... That's not 3 meters. I would say 250. It's locked. Wait, do I have... Probably something here, no? Oh, never mind. Wait, what? What am I supposed to do now? That's where I came from. Can I jump through over there maybe again? No, I can't. Okay, so there's that. Is it coming back now? Nope. Wait. There must be... Yep, there you go. Dimitrescu. Or that door, most likely. Yes.
Oh, shit.
There you go. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. Damn.
Oh, shit.
Rest while you can, because I will hunt you, and I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst.
I guess? Is it enough? Where am I? Camp fluid. F is... idea where I am right now. Okay, let me take a look. I can craft something to heal myself. I'll do that. Do everything else. Yeah, it's fine. I use one of those. Okay, as soon as I get out there, the hunt begins most likely. Hello? I have no idea where I am. Thousand lei. Wow, okay, that is a lot of shit. A thousand.
Those?
Shit! Again?
You'll be sliced to ribbons. Mwah. Before you ever see each other. You will learn what it means to
yourself. Okay, I can't do shit as a thing. Bitch! Cool. Open up. Oh, fuck. I don't.
It's too late to turn back.
Woo! No, 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 no. Please let me run. Let me run. I can't run. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. No, 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 no. I don't want to turn back. No, 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 no. Woo! Ooh, she's so slow. Oh god, is she left the tyrant? Ooh, ooh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Don't show me shadow. No, 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 no. Use it, use it. Faster. Thank you. Oh, what's that? I'm going up.
Running will get you nowhere.
Said who? Ooh. Yeah, dude. I don't think that will have much. I doubt it. Who the fuck do you think you are, mate? Like, I'll get it if we get to the merchant and he saws it on. Wait, what?
Good. Man, screw this castle.
With it? I don't care. Bye bye. Stealth mode. Nope, didn't want to do that. Safe room? Something like that, I guess. Oh, I have to go up now. Let's go. I hear her. Hey, no, no. Please be aware of the mistress lipstick is... the mistress lipstick is missing. If anyone finds it, it could... Could they please return to the bathroom? It's custom made and therefore very expensive. Grand Chamber made. Where am I right now? One day since treatment, the three girls have stopped moving. They seemed almost dead. The insect flew out of the eldest's mouth. It appears to be a common fly. 2 days since treatment, all three bodies are covered in flies. It appears the flies are consuming their flesh. When I opened the window, some of the flies dropped dead on to the floor. It would seem the cold petrifies them. The cold. I quickly closed the window to avoid weakening the insects further. 4 days since treatment. All three bodies have almost been completely consumed by the insects. All that is left is a dark, writhing human-shaped mass of creatures. It is just afternoon and the insects have started to change color. Those around the face turned pale and those around the lips turned a deep crimson. 6 days since treatment. The mass of insects have transformed into human bodies again. All three girls awoke looking at me like newborns. I sense a bond between us. Like mother and daughters. I have already decided the names. Bella, Daniela, and Cassandra. Anything else? Huh. No, no, no. Hey, anything where I can save a little bit of bullets, that's my way. Wait, they're going down now? Maybe there's something else up there. Yeah, he's coming in here as soon as I'm here. Fuck that shit. There was also another door upstairs. I'm a very, very careful player. I don't want to die 10 billion times. Nice. Floor swords ball. So now they're disappearing. Which is fairly weird in its own right. Oh, it's for this thing. Cool. So now we can do stuff with it, I guess. I don't want to go back where I had the steps. Oh, it's closed anyway. Fuck that shit, fuck that shit, fuck that shit, fuck that shit. So she's going to be our first boss, as it seems. Unfortunately, I was hoping she was at least the last of those four. But there's nothing you can do about it. In the end, it's just how it is. I need more chemical fluids and more trash. Definitely more chemical fluids, though. For the shotgun ammunition. Oh, that's it. Nope. Oh god, he scared me. I didn't saw him. Fuck that. Fuck that. Wait. Dining room. Left hall. Right hall. Okay. There you go. Bye bye, mom. No, if we don't. No, if we don't. Come on, come on, come on. Just a bit. Run.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look.
It's so scary. Holy shit. Oh, I'm getting shivers.
Ah, yes, yes.
You can take those two. Yes. Then, gunsmithery. Pop. What do you have? I really want this one. I might buy one of those. Cursed Mother Parfum can greatly increase ammo capacity. It's good. Yeah. I could increase the rate of fire or the reload speed.
These hands are more dexterous than one might think.
I just bought it for
you. What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say.
Okay.
Thank you for...
Not a problem. Thank you.
For your patronage.
Yes. Oh, I see. Honestly, it's almost as bad as Mr. X, but not quite. This one? No. Probably the one in the middle, ain't it? Easy. Yes, nice. Oh, nice. Easy. Crimson Scar.
Oh, yes.
Ooh. Cursed human remains found in the labyrinth in Castle Dimitrescu.
This is something to splurge on.
True. Glad you like it. You know, can I upgrade the power more? No, I can't. Rate of fire is not that important.
What? Ah, it's fine. All finished.
If we get better weapons, sure, but for now, that's just how I'm going to do this. You know what? Give me a few more of those, please. Yeah.
An interesting selection. Thank Securing you. Goods is more important.
Have a wonderful adventure.
Thanks. Let's save again, so I don't have to do this again. Hello? there are a couple of doors we are able to open now. Where is she? She does around and then to the left, I guess? Okay. I guess I know her around now. Somewhat. Okay. We got a key item. Mask of Sorrow. A storm mask cloud in the castle's cellar. The face looks incredibly grieved. We should see on the back how many? Two of them. Perfect. Okay, let's look at the map. No, the window lockpick there. There's a bit there. Well, where's another key thing? No, buildings is fine. T. There's something. In the main hall upstairs, yeah. True. How do I get there without getting sliced to pieces, though? What was that, my man? I guess nothing. Where is she? Where does she come from? Left, the right? I can't really... I have no idea. I have to just wait, I guess. She has a fairly big round. Honestly, girl, where are you?
Play with me some more.
Nope. Shit. I fucked up that one. The door is still closed from the other side. There's a door. How did I get there? From the opera hall back there. Oh, okay. But how do I get there again? This girl won't be fun. Oh, Thanks, girl.
Yes.
You like it? I'm glad you liked it.
Mother!
Mother? Where?
See, there you are.
No, I'm not. You're seeing things. No, I won't. Fuck. And I can't heal again. Okay. Oh wait, that's a death trap. No, I won't.
Wait long.
It fucks me up that I can't move the map. Why not? Why am I not capable of moving the fucking map, dude? I'm on it. Let me move the map. We have to zoom in or what? I'll zoom out. Yeah, why not? Let me just move it. Because I just have to zoom out as far as I can. Okay, I have to go back to the dining room, to the courtyard, go to the furthest right. Right? Okay. I can do this. Oh shit!
You disgusting outsider!
I wasted so many bullets for no reason, I just had to do it though.
Okay, wait.
Listen carefully. She now went through a door. I guess. No, she just went upstairs. And that is fine. There she is. Keep it close to the right. As long as she doesn't plan on doing a superhero landing, we are fine. Bye bye. Okay. Now back here. Was it here? Please don't come through a wall. Please don't come through a wall. But no, that's a chamber. Yeah, that's not where I'm supposed to go. Fuck. Wait, can we go through this now? Oh. Lady's lipstick. There's nothing there. There's a key. Hall of Pleasure. Wait. Main hall. Wine room. Was that door for a key? Upstairs? But I think there was. Has been? Maybe? I'm not sure. I mean, you go up to the right, I suppose. We wanted to check the lipstick. Wait, that's an item. Or maybe not. Large tube of red lipstick found in Castle Dimitrescu. Wait, so that's it? Okay. The thing is, because I cannot move the map, I don't know where to go. I could go back in here again. Yeah, I can go back in there again. That is a possible cause of action. True. Now I can go back up. Here. Oh no, that's where I can't go through. Yeah, that's where I can go through. Shit. Ah, fuck. Okay, so let's go back to the tea. Nothing. Okay. What is this? Tasting room. Hall of Sorrow. That's where you found the mask, right? I don't know why. There's something down there. Yeah. I don't know. It feels weird. So that's how you heard his steps before. No, there was nothing. Yeah, there's something in here now. A few people. Wait. No, my way is not blocked. That's where the boss fight was. Has been. Yeah, exactly. Fuck off, people. Okay, then. Time to grind. I don't know if they're permanently dead. Oops. I should have a herb, yes. Great. The thing is, I don't know if it's worth coming down here again. But I don't know where to go. So we have to explore a bit. Now it's the wrong key again. Ah, fuck. And I have to go down there because the key doesn't work. Oh, there are a lot of those. I forgot that. But you, piece of shit. Come on. Oh no, don't bite me. Okay. That's a neck breaker, I guess. Do I have something? No. I need to buy some first aid, I think. Well, time to run then. Nothing else I can do about it. I have to come back here. Oh wait, that's a dead end. Now I just have to pray that I don't meet Lady Dimitrescu. And that condition! Exactly. I just remember how to come in there. Nope, that's fine. Fuck off. Hello, Lady Mitrescu. Bye bye. Don't be in front of me. Just a bit. Okay. What's up, the guy?
Ethan.
Thank you. Take this. Take it. I don't need it.
This should be enough.
I think so too. Are you a fine man? Closes gashes and acts as a clotting agent while restoring function to damaged systems. That's a good first aid, mate, I think. The same. Here's one in stock only. So So I can buy those.
Thank you for your purchase.
You're very welcome, cunt. Yeah, one bullet. Yes.
This is all an investment. Thank you for your patronage.
If you had one shot, one opportunity. I have a pipe bomb though. It's a building plan for a mine. It's not a mine per se. Oh, metal scrap and rusted scrap. They're two different things, I guess. Cool. And I've got 6 gunpowder. 6! Okay.
See? There you are.
No, I know it.
Okay, where am I supposed to go? We need one more door for that shitty key.
Two. Is that the key I need to use? Because then our next thing is the armory. Behind the Hall of Pleasure. Yeah. And after that, I have absolutely no fucking idea. Distillery. Yeah, that was something. Dungeon. I have one pipe bomb. I have no idea how I'm using those, but I'll figure it out eventually. She saw me. Playing this a bit too pussy like. Maybe.
You disgusting outsider.
What's up, girl? How do I do a photo? No. Oh, wow. Not that far. Like this? Ah, no, we don't want to go all overboard. What else? Blow off. I know why I'm doing this, I just feel like it. Okay. The filter's orange, blue, yellow, vintage, sepia. Black and white, pastel, deep color. Oh, that's fine. No, it's fine. Yes, please. This could be a nice thumbnail. Oh, wow. How do I picture it? Can Oh. Can I now? How do I
the screenshots. No? What? No? Like this? Or was it like this? Or like this? Whatever. Want a pipe bomb, bitch? Okay, fine. Yeah, I don't know. I don't need a shop light now. She went upstairs, maybe? I don't know. It's really hard to pinpoint her location. Maybe it would change if I go through my headset and turn off, turn on. Having a stroke? Well, I mean, I wouldn't be surprised, but that's just me. Okay, where is she? She now goes upstairs. This might be a problem. Yes, this might be a problem because we need to go upstairs as well, most likely. And that's a dead end as well. There's a save point. I can go there through a dungeon again. I don't know where how did I get in there in the first place though. I cannot move the map. Why not? Let me fucking move this stupid. I could have. I just moved the map. How did I move the map? I just somehow moved it. Do I have to. No? See, okay, how did I do that? Like that? No? Hey, come on! Like, I just moved it somehow. How'd I do that? See, I moved it. I moved it. How'd I move it? Oh my god. Okay. I have to press this shitty button. We are going to come back to the thing anyway. To the what's it called? Oh yeah, there's that. Chamber of Solace as well. How'd I get there? For the Hall of Sorrow? No. The kitchen. So that's where I actually can go as well. What's there? But I can't get in there as well. And get up there to the distillery. From there I get up there again. But I can pick up a save point, I suppose. So our only way at this very moment, as far as I can tell, because I didn't see anything else, is to go upstairs where she just went. Nice.
I won't last until dinner.
Oh shit, girl. Risk for the biscuit. There goes nothing.
This way. Wait long. I guess I should hold back.
Easy. Move! Move! Thanks. Easy. Okay. Some nice stuff. Let's break it. No machine though. Oh, why is it so fucking laggy now? Is it because of too much light?
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first.
Ow. Okay, I'm dead.
Maybe I'll keep a souvenir.
Restart. Okay, we now know what to do, and we saved some ammunition on the way as well. Cool. Wait, never mind. Perp, that's great. Slivering. Nice. What open is this? But what? Door? What? Okay, that's the armory. There's the window. Okay. There is the window. There's a blocked door.
I was worried my sister had gotten too close.
I can't even. I'm dead. Nope. There's another one.
You've ruined the.
We know what to do now. We know what to do now. We don't know what to do now. We know what to do now. Okay, she can come in now. Let's reload, I guess. Hi, bombs, thank you.
I was worried my sisters had gotten too close.
No, they didn't.
Oh, you've ruined the hunt!
Did I? Oh, she's crazy. Go away. I like them crazy, but not like that. Fuck. Dead again.
No, it's a lie. You're done.
I'm not done. Yet! No!
No!
Bitch. I might have to restart it again. Okay, one more try. One more time. If I don't get it, I'll have to do something else, I guess. Yes, okay. Maybe I can get something with the silver ring? I don't know. Huh. Something with the depression. Looks like something could fit in it. Valuable and combinable. Depression. How do you get a depression? Oh yeah. Out of bullshit. A mate story. Oh, yeah. Uh-huh.
Okay, I guess. Ammunition, let's reload then. No, no. Let's equip this. Around. Here, I guess.
I was worried my sister had gotten to you first.
Not smart.
You ruined the hunt.
Did I?
Curse you!
Shit. I'm dead. Fuck! I have not enough. It's beatable. I know I can beat it. I'm not finishing it. I'm fucking. Yeah, take it. Oh no. It's fine. Now I don't need another herb. Oh, fuck you. Oh, please stop. Same thing. I guess that's fine.
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first. You've ruined the hunt! My body! I... No! It's a lie! You will not get away! You're my prey!
You dead? Yes. You are pretty, but I'm sorry.
Crazy witch.
Hey, dude. She's been a respectable lady, okay? Can't go out there. Can't do this. Nothing there. Anything I missed? Doesn't look like it. Maybe I can craft something. Nope. Nope. And wait. Am I stupid? There's still, oh yeah. A mounted skull. Oh, okay. You can't use it as it is. Examine. Look at that.
I really need a green herb. Get something out of this.
There was a dressing room. What's it? What's that in the corner there? Should check it out. Oh yeah, that's where I can jump down, I guess. I guess mom is coming. See us, you can't come in here. It's fine. It's totally fine. We got this. We got this. It's okay. It's easy. She has her round, we just have to wait. Fuck that music. Come on. Go away. Honestly, that music is like fucking hell. Should be fine, right? She's downstairs now. There's one more left. Okay, it's fine. We can do this.
There you are.
We can do this. Come on, just a bit!
Yes.
Ooh, yes.
Welcome.
Hi. Yeah. It seems like I can put something in it and then it's more wealth, so I'm not going to sell it yet. But let me sell this.
This should be enough.
Okay. I upgraded this already. It was so dumb.
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
Did you? No, you didn't. I don't give a shit about that. Well, I mean, while I'm at it, might as well, right?
Leave this to me. Till next we meet.
I guess. Let's have this here, just in case. Okay. Of course. Where are you going? To the right. Okay. I would say that was Resident Evil Village or 8 for today. I hope you enjoyed it somehow. I have to say, I've kind of scared a few times. Or surprised. And I'm very happy that I bought this game that early, because it's actually really good. I'm looking forward to play this. I'm a bit confused, so I might maybe check out the situation before we continue. But I won't play, I promise. Until the next time, have a good time. Enjoy it. Bye-bye.